You see a field with tents and generators and think training, but this field exercise might surprise you. Soldiers from the 218th Medical Detachment went outside of their normal work environment to train on four-legged patients, performing surgery, dental work, and a few other odds and ends.
We're also here to help our soldiers get used to being in a field environment, to do food inspections in a field environment. Most importantly of all, we're giving something back to our community.